The single bloodiest day in American history, September 17th, 1862, Sharpsburg, Maryland, also known as the Battle of Antietam. In this upcoming series, I'm going to break down the Battle of Antietam into four separate videos so we can more accurately cover every little movement, every little action that made this the single bloodiest day in American history. I present to you Antietam, a day of blood.